The Cochlear wireless phone clip can easily be attached to clothing, letting you enjoy hands-free calling direct to your sound processor, hear your Bluetooth-enabled navigation system, and stream music from a Bluetooth-enabled device. The built-in microphone will pick up and transmit your voice, so you can chat hands-free even if your phone is several meters away. While charging, the LED on top of the phone clip lights red. When fully charged, it lights green, with red flashes every 2 seconds. Before using your phone clip for the first time, make sure it has been charged for at least 3 hours, even if the light indicates a full charge. To pair your phone clip with your Nucleus 7 sound processor, remove and turn off your sound processor. Then, switch on your phone clip by sliding down the on-off button. Remove the silver cap and use the tip of a pen or similar object to press the white pairing button on the back. The LED on top of the phone clip will flash yellow every 2 seconds, indicating that it is in pairing mode. Pairing mode lasts for 20 seconds, during which you should switch on your sound processor. Your sound processor will briefly flash a blue indicator light to tell you it has successfully paired with your phone clip. To pair your phone clip to your mobile phone, make sure that your phone's Bluetooth function is switched on. Remove the silver cap and press the pairing button on the back to activate the pairing mode for 2 minutes. During pairing mode, the LED will turn blue. On your mobile phone, search for New Bluetooth Devices and select Hearing Aid Phone from the list. If your mobile phone asks for a passcode, enter 4 zeros. Your phone clip should now be paired with your mobile phone. If your mobile phone asks which Bluetooth service you wish to enable, select Headset. To start streaming audio, simply turn on your phone clip. When audio starts playing from your Bluetooth-enabled device, it will automatically stream audio to your sound processor.